open, girl. A big world is out there waiting for us to live in every day.
What are we working on?
Making pirates.
We're making pirates.
Cool, because we're doing a unit study on pirates, and I don't really feel like teaching today, so I thought today would be a really good day to do art projects, because I'm a little sore.
Today is art day.
Yeah. I'm really not that sore. I just feel gross. So.
It's not sticky.
A lot of people feel gross after surgeries.
Yeah, I can imagine. The pain's not too bad, though, so that I'm happy for. I just don't feel very good. I had all that medication, and I didn't sleep very well, so hopefully I'll sleep better tonight. But yet we're making pirate faces.
Oh, I need the glue.
There's two glues, Jade.
There is?
Yeah. Yeah, there's another one there. I know the glue sticks didn't work that well. Glue sticks work really well when you're gluing paper to paper. But we also have a hot glue gun if we have to whip that thing out. Because that nothing gets past that.
Yeah. Even.
I'm editing. Well, actually putting together. I don't have it. We're looking at pirate faces. I'm putting together today's vlog. It's going to be a little late because I just didn't feel up to doing it this morning, but
I gotta go.
Okay.
Please, I can't get this done.
Okay, I'll help you. Hold on 1 second. So here's what the boys ended up making out of their pirate paper plate pirate faces yesterday. This is Jaden's. And that's Jesse's. And these are their pirate ships that they made, so this all goes along with our pirate theme. And, yeah, those are them. Jeez, that scared me.
What?
When you did that.
Hi.
I don't know.
Hi.
It just freaked me out.
Hi.
Hey, guys. So, we didn't really vlog much today. We didn't really do a whole lot. Basically, they did a couple worksheets this morning for school, and we worked on the pirate faces.
Yeah, just mom isn't feeling that good
still. No, I'm in a lot of pain. Not a lot of pain. I'm just very uncomfortable. Yeah. And so, but I'll be feeling much better in a few days. But everybody understands and everybody knows. And I've actually had people say, hey, don't worry about vlogging if you can't vlog. But I figure we have to at least check in with you guys. Let y'all know that we are alive and well and just hanging out. Jesse's eating a fudgicle.
Don't mind.
Okay.
I just wanted to say something. I don't know. Because I want some action to happen.
Like what?
I don't know.
Oh, make actually a big vlog. We could do the Freddy review.
Oh, that Freddy game that you guys are playing. Mm-hmm. We'll do a review on that, I promise.
Okay.
Yeah, when we get a chance to.
So.
But right now, I don't really have a whole lot.
Nope.
Gonna watch.
We went outside.
Yep, went outside and played for a little while. The weather's beautiful. It's supposed to get really nice out too. I'm just gonna sit and watch Dance Moms, try to get some rest, try not to move around too much. I have really, really severe back pain. I don't know why. It's my stomach that I was operated on, but my back is absolutely killing me.
Maybe because they go in here.
Yeah, my stomach doesn't look anything like it did 2 days ago. Like, they completely, like when I took off the bandages this morning, I was shocked at what my belly looked like. Because I don't know if any of you have ever seen a hernia.
Your belly was like, and then all of a sudden it just shrank.
Now I don't have a belly.
Well, you do.
Well, I do, but not like that. Like, I actually have a belly button. It's really deep. I show you guys, but it's just really nasty. It's bruised and gross and stitches and Nobody wants to see that. But my belly looks nothing like it did a couple days ago.
I have nightmares about it.
Yeah, I don't want anybody having nightmares about my belly. But, so yeah, I guess that's all we got for today.
Yep.
Promise we'll get you guys some better vlogs. And just think, pretty soon we're heading out to Disney. And you guys are in for some really cool vlogs.
Really cool vlogs. And we're going to do all the new stuff, right?
Yeah.
We did some new stuff they did.
Yeah, we got a new castle show. We got a new parade. We got a new ride. We got a lot of new stuff to do, so.
And we're almost at our next hangout.
I know. Yeah. I know. We're like 250. I think we're a little over 250 away from our next hangout, so.
Yeah, I can't wait to do that.
What?
Maybe a couple months. Probably a couple months before we hit 1,000, but it's all right. I'm in no rush. We got a good team going on right now, so. And that's all that really matters, is we got a good team of people. Love you guys. I commented on a few people's comments. I just really don't feel like typing. Like, I type and I don't even know what I'm typing. So, if I'm not commenting back on your, I do see your comments and I appreciate them. And I haven't really been watching anybody's videos. So, if I normally watch your videos, I'm behind because I just don't feel like sitting at the kitchen table watching videos.
Yeah, you usually do that all day.
Yeah, I've been sitting.
Well, not all day, but you do that.
Right, periodically. But I've been sitting on the sofa just watching TV, just trying to not move too much and trying not to be uncomfortable. But I'll get back into the swing of things. I just need a few more days, that's all.
Yeah.
But that's all I got, guys. So for all you new subscribers out there,
Welcome to our channel. Thank you for subscribing and watching. And if you like this video, please like, subscribe, follow us on Twitter, follow us on Facebook, share, comment, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.